All my life, I hoped to find a love that was equal and true. A love that people admired and couldn't help but smile at the sight of. A love that could never be torn apart by jealousy or distance. Mostly, a love that lasted forever. And from the very first moment we met, I hoped it would be you. I had never believed in soulmates before. But that all changed the moment we met. That day, a foreign feeling hit me so hard, it was immediate and powerful. It was far deeper than anything I had ever felt before. I stand before you today with many promises, with many witnesses to hold me accountable. I promise to love you fearlessly and wholeheartedly in the good times and the bad. I promise to respect you and be understanding when we have our differences. I promise to comfort you and listen to you in times of sorrow. I promise to cherish every moment and never take you for granted. And above all else, I promise to be worthy of your love.
There exists no description of the music that moved my soul that day. It was undeniable, and so I decided to let the music in and take over me. Now here I am, marrying my best friend. I am beyond proud to be your wife, to join my life with yours. I take you as you are, loving and accepting who you are now and who you have yet to become.
It is with great joy that I pronounce you wife and wife. You may kiss each other. I proudly present to you Mrs. and Mrs. Fulon.
For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest, and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you, I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you'd never know it, 'cause I played it cool when I was scared of letting go.
Up and down.
first kiss. So Cameron is in the military, and she lived on the dorm, and she had a twin bed. And I was too drunk to drive home, so she's like, you can stay here. We laid down in the bed. We cuddled really closely because it's a twin-size bed. And then we were going to go to sleep, but then I looked up at her, and she looked down at me, and I was like, I'm gonna kiss her. And then I kissed her, and then she was so shocked, I don't think she kissed me back. But it's one moment I'll never forget.
She's little, so her head's kind of on my shoulder. And she just looked up and kissed me and thought it was going to be more of a different kind of kiss than it was, but I was in shock. It was more of just a little simple kiss, and that was kind of it. It was definitely a shocker for me and for her both.